What's up, everybody? To the few that watch, welcome back. I have not been alone on this server. There have been people coming and going. The coast does have the odd visitor, and this chap here on the raft was a passing tourist. People are welcome. But I've been having big problems. And I mean big problems. Therizinos, or chicken birds as I call them, they spawn in massive numbers around my base. They constantly get stuck on the spikes, they glitch through the walls, destroying things. I spend every day I log on killing Therizinos. It sucks up huge amounts of my time and my resources. Other things do turn up from time to time, like little raptors. But at this stage of the game, I had my raptor and my trike. And things were going along okay. I should say my raptor and my pteranodon. But unfortunately, the Therizinos, they glitch through the walls. They don't pass all the way through the walls, but they glitch through them, which I'll show you in a second. But I logged on one night. Very shortly, I'll show you this, and you'll hear anger in my voice and frustration. This game does my head in. Well, you just watch what happened. Have a look. Get lost! Bloody creature! Out of my base, destroying everything, absolutely destroying everything. You have wrecked everything. You've killed all my dinosaurs. You killed Marvin, who I spent the last bloody hour taming. Die. Die! Seriously? Got to kill this guy! He's destroying everything! He's absolutely destroying everything I've made! God almighty! This guy is a nightmare! I can't kill him! Bloody die, creature! What does it take to kill you? Get lost! You bloody come back! I know you'll be back. Oh God almighty! You are the most hated creature I've ever come across in this game. He got into the base. He killed Marvin. He killed the raptor. Oh, God. That was a disaster. I cannot tell you how much of a disaster that was. He is utterly taking me back to square one. He's even wrecked the doors. I can't believe it. I've lost everything. This game drives me nuts. Well, so to get moving again, I had to get, you know, chitin and keratin, and I'd heard you get it off Stegosaurus, so thought I'd give this a bit of a go. Now, I have to admit, that I was mildly surprised at how tough these guys are. And a fast swimmer too. That surprised me. And this chap wasn't at a particularly high level stego either. But I needed chitin and keratin and all that sort of stuff. You get keratin off these guys. I've since come up with a better way to do it, but this was the plan at the time. That tail, whoa! Tough, isn't it? Down he goes. You know when you're getting a bit better at ARK, when you are... taming a trike here, and if we walk past the parasaur, I'm taming a pteranodon here. I like the colours of this guy, red. Red Baron, because he's got red stripes. Get the spelling right. An epic battle going on outside the pad. Level 70 raptor versus, say, the bronto type chap. God, he's actually trying to come into my base. Ooh. Don't you come this way. Wow. Yeah, go somewhere else, I think. Whoa, big fella's going down. Just a little further up the coast, I found a partially finished house. Now, I'm not one for stealing stuff normally, but yeah, I needed things. I'm sorry, fella, I only took a couple of bits and pieces. I'm sorry, your metal. Bit of cementing paste. I still feel a bit stink about it, and I'll come back later and I'll find your base and I'll give you back the stuff I took. But I just sort of needed it at the time. Bit of fiber and wood. Not too much. Forgive me. I'm not a thief. But I did need metal. Metal. It's what you need in this game. I make a lot of trips to this mountain, coming and going. My pteranodon. It's very dangerous though. Gotta be careful here. Can't take too much either. Pteranodon can't carry too much. It doesn't have very good stamina either, this the old Red Baron here. So he has to land all the time. And this is dangerous territory. It isn't good. it is high tech, isn't it? And this, yeah, can just squeeze in a fabricator. I have no idea what you do with it. But we will find out. Did say high tech, so this is fabricated. And I'm going to make some composite. I'm going to make some polymer. There you have it. Now I'm wondering how long the petrol goes on for. Let's check it out. Well, I don't know how long it'll last for. There's 9 there. I've seen someone run along the hills here behind my base, somewhere around here. Definitely went past this way. I'm just going to try and see if I can find him. He's around here somewhere. I think he's down on the trees. He may have seen me. It's alright, I just want to have a chat anyway. I need allies and neighbours in this game that I have to survive and progress. Oh, there he is. There he is. By the tree line there. See if he's up for a talk. Hey mate, all good? Got a microphone at all, or anything like that?
Yep. Yeah, I do.
Oh, sweet. Is that your base over there you're setting up?
Oh, no, mine's further down a little bit.
Is it down towards the red arc, or back up, sort of the way I'm facing?
Yeah. Oh, no, it's down there a little way.
You been playing a while? Were you pretty good? Oh, you got a gun?
Yeah. Sweet. I'm 62.
Oh, down sweet. Oh, nice stuff, buddy. Do you need anything or anything? Can I help you out at all, or you're all good?
Do you have any... can you repair my rifle for me? It's nearly broken.
Yeah, sweet. No problems at all.
Thanks.
That's no problems. I've tried to make friends...
So annoying.
Yeah, I've tried to make friends with a... couple of the Dragon Rider guys around, so they wouldn't wipe me out.
Oh yeah. But they wiped you. No.
So far they haven't.
That's lucky. Hey, do you have irrigation up here?
Nah.
Okay. Can I come in or should I just wait out here?
Oh, you can come in, mate. The smithy's right here.
Thanks. It just needs one wood.
I'll just take it from the furnace there.
Ah, okay. Thanks, man. Come here. The chest that's closer to the wall, you can take whatever you want out of there. Just maybe one thing, something. That's the stuff that I salvaged. Yeah, you can take one thing out of here. Yeah. I didn't even notice what you took.
Oh, just the storage box, that'll do, mate. You work hard for things, aren't
you? You sure?
Yeah, I don't care. That's all good.
Okay. Hey, do you want to ally just so that we can use the ally chat?
Yeah, we just do that by...
Sorry?
How do we do that?
Yeah, I'll do it.
Just be a bit careful. I noticed that a couple of the drops to our left over this way, they've got auto turrets around them. Look out, that's the turret!
Yep. Oh, my bird is nearly dead. Hang on, I just gotta heal up.
Yeah, it nearly got me ages ago as well.
Yeah, it took me down to 7 health.
Jesus, really? Whoa.
Yep. I just got out of there. Okay, we get out. Thanks for the warning, but I still dumb. Oh, that's good.
That's right.
Okay. That's all I can carry, so you can grab some more if you want. I don't actually have a refining forge yet, so you can take it if you'd like.
Oh, thanks mate. That'll do. I'm loaded up.
Okay.
Hang on, I need to land. This must be a holding pen or something, eh? It's got a gap in the wall down there.
Yeah. Really?
Yeah. Yeah, like right down there, underneath you. There was one there, the gap there.
Must have been raided or something. Yeah, it's just the dino pen.
There you go, that's a dino being aware. Dinos tamed, dinos killed, Therizinos killed, alliances formed. It's just another day in ARK. Tune in next time. See you then.